Good morning, everyone. I am telling about the poem of the little doll. I once had a sweet little doll, the prettiest doll in the world. Her cheeks were so red and so white, and her hair was so charmingly curled. But I lost my